If you hate Sufism just because you have seen some uneducated so-called Sufi and you started hating the whole Sufi ideology, then you are just like those people who hate Islam. Just because they have seen happening lots of terrorism in the name of Islam and they started to hate the whole ideology and Muslim community, there's no difference between them and you. If you see mentality, you both just have judged the whole ideology by seeing one of them.